No? Okay. Sem's back in. Oh. Let's try this. I want one of these in real life. I love like the Cybertron like lighting style. I do really like it. Trigo, you fucking. Oh my god, there's a bear cat on my ass, bro. New highway car for SHP. Oh, yeah. I love how every time you guys see a car that you like, you're like, oh, so a new car for highway? Oh. Right, let me respawn. Wow. I'm Dirty Dan. I'm Dirty Dan. I'm mad. No, I'm Dirty Dan. Wait, what just happened? I hate everything about you. No, I'm Dirty Dan. Whoa! Holy shit. Bro, that guy came out of nowhere. We got shots fired, shots fired. DOJ needs a new gang unit car. Oh yeah, is that right? The Senders, bro, thank you so much for the follow. DJ with the 10 bits. Thank you so much. Jack Kump. With the tier damn, one, the 28 months.
What are you doing, dude? Whoa,
you're alive? You're alive? Indeed I am. Alright, I'll be right back, chat. I'm gonna make some food. I'm actually, like, really hungry. Weirdly, to be honest. Hold on. I'll be right back.
Patrol division, attention patrol division. We have a report of at least one mobile code 6 driver followed by police. Units 10-8 are to make their way to the area and stand by and cover.
Any more details on that?
It says here code 6 driver is an extreme flight risk and will use his vehicle to physically engage police units. Driver has outstanding warrants and multiple entries. Use caution with this party. Use extreme caution.
This is Bravo 27 requesting air support. This is a big zone to cover.
Eagle One. Copy, we're heading up that way right now.
All units be advised, supervisor has escalated the chase to, condition 2.
Alright. I'm back.
Attention all units.
Hey, at least we didn't get kicked. Hold on 1 second. Hold on, give me 1 second, chat. I'm trying to cut this open. Yeah, I went and grabbed one of those little popsicles. You guys know what I'm talking about? Those, like, it's literally just frozen, like, flavored water. I went and grabbed one of those. And then I threw some of those, you know, those like pre-cooked, cut up pieces of grilled chicken that you buy and then you just have to heat them up. I have a bag of those. I threw some of those in the air fryer. And then, I took out my Caesar salad kit. That I had in the fridge. So after this game, I'm gonna go mix up my salad, throw the chicken in the salad, and then I will I will have my lunch. That shit's gonna be bussin'. Bussin', bussin'. No, it's, they're not chicken nuggets. I'll take a picture of them. I can take a picture of the bag so you can see what I'm talking about. Hold on, chat. Give me a second. Let's see. Oh, chat. Big poggers. We got the streamer role for Busted, which means, remember that 9-person queue that we were in earlier? Yeah, we wouldn't have to wait for it. They gave us streamer and queue priority.
Attention patrol division. Attention patrol division. We will report at least one mobile code.
Now that, chat, that is a pog.
Make their way to the area and stand by a cover. It says here code 6 driver is an extreme flight risk and will use his vehicle to physically engage police units. Driver has outstanding warrants and multiple entries. Use caution with this party. Use extreme caution.
This is Bravo 27 requesting your support. This is a big zone to cover.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm so sorry. On. I think that was you. It was the robber. Unless you were the robber. Alright, I'll be right back. Give me one second, chat. If I get kicked, then that's Pepe hands.
Attention Patrol Division. Attention Patrol Division. We have a report of at least one mobile code 6 driver followed by police. Units 10-8 are to make their way to the area and stand by on call.
Okay.
Any more details on that?
Vehicles, Donator. Let's try the Explorer. Oh. It's a very low quality model, but it's beautiful. Hey chat, do you know if anybody has a high quality 2020 Explorer yet? Does any community have a high quality 2020 Explorer? Oh shit, hi Sam. God damn. No, yeah, I didn't think so. Sam crashed out. Go ahead, Sam, pass me. You're much faster. I'm gonna respawn, actually. Hey, that was a good fucking pit, dude. Holy shit. Whoa. Oh, caught you on the other side, little bitch. I'm sorry, Sam. Go ahead. Nope. Oh my god. They sent him flying. This seems like a perfect way for all, for RP community members to get their anger out. Exactly, exactly, dude. Oh, put him in the water. Boy, bring that ass here. He's going back. These people need to start respawning themselves. Hey, DJ, thank you so much for the 40 bits, my man. I appreciate it. Oh! You're dead. You're dead. I don't believe you. I don't believe anything you say. You're dead. I was trying to block him. Doesn't make any sense. There you go, Sam. Get him. There you go. All right, I'll be right back, chat.
Come on.